All right, you guys, let's try this out again. I'm going to do the speed test with the limiter on. Oh my god. What the? What do we do? We push this. Right now, the limiter's been off since I've gotten it. Wires, and I'm gonna put the limiter back on. All right, let's stick this bad boy back in. And that was, this is to close the lock. Okay. All right, we are going to go on mode one, okay? Mode one, the limiter off. Here we go. Can you guys see it? All right, what is that, 12 miles, 12 kilometers? All right, let's do mode two. We're going to do mode two with the limiter on. Okay. Now mode three with the limiter on. And this is, forgot to mention that this is only single mode. So let's do here. 22. All right, 22. Let's do dual mode. Let's do dual mode symbol, come on. And mode one. What the heck, really? Okay. Here's mode two. You hear the engines? Oh my god, the motors. Looking amazing. 18. Okay, we'll turn back. There's somebody walking here. Alright, so mode 3. Here we go. That's pretty fast. 23 kilometers. Okay. 23 kilometers. Let's go back. And we're going to do everything with the limiter off. See how fast we can go. All right. This is, you know, people are saying that this is not durable. It is durable. It is strong. It's tough. I mean, you don't go on gravel road. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the light. Because if you do that, your bearings will break in the front. You just have to go on smooth roads. Alright, here we go. We are gonna put the limiter on. I mean, the limiter off. Alright, so the limiter was on. So let me just pull this. Put this back in. Alright, that's with the limiter off. Let's do single mode, dual mode, single motor, and mode one. Here we go. With the limiter off, alright? No limitation, mode one. 19 kilometers, 20 kilometers. All right, let's do mode two. Mode two. Here we go. Single motor. Mode two. And we're at 25, 26. That's good, 26. All right, let's do down. Let's go back. All right, mode 3. Here we go, single motor, mode 3. 14, 19, 21, 20, 25, wow, 27, 28, oh my god, 31, 31, 32, 33, that is funny because that is on, wow, 33, mode 33, mode 3 on a single motor. You know, with a limitation off, the only max speed it can reach is about 35. So let's do this here. Dual motor, mode 1, let's see. Call it 21, okay? 21. Here we go. Mode 2. Mode 2. Dual motor. 17, 24, 26, 27, 28, 28. All right, here we go. This is going to be fast. Mode 3. Dual motor. All right, what? Mode 3. Dual motor. Here we go. I should go about 34, 35 kilometers. It is pretty fast. 35.3. Holy mackerel. Okay. The brake is really good. You just have to lean back a little bit. Okay? If you don't, and you push the brakes really fast, you will go ahead first. And you don't want that. Let's turn on the light. Here we go. I'm going to put the, I see it blinking right now. Put the brake on. Brake. It's pretty cool. Alright. Here we go. I'm going to go back home. Going this way, and here, let's see, mode 3, dual motor, here we go, at 34. I'm going up. All right, so 34. I gotta slow down because the car is coming. All right, well, it is fast. It is an awesome, awesome commuter, to commute to home and work and work and home, back to home. I had no issues. Whoa, hold on. I'm trying to do this one here. You just have to take care of it. You can't go on these rough terrains. I mean, there's a video where a guy goes on grass and goes off-roading. It's not meant for off-roading. Of course, the fronts are going to break. The joints or whatever it was, the bearings, that of course it's going to break. He's lucky that he got a free one, another free one, so. But, watch out for this cat. Oh my gosh. Hello, cat. So with this, go to work, it takes, what did I say? 10 kilometers. It takes about 20 minutes.